Shit, he's spitting? I refuse to hear about nomad cannibals one more time.
Come on. I mean, it's a little funny.
Guess you...
Close call. Thank you. The truth cannot be silenced. Ever.
No problem. I mean, who's gonna tell me we faked the Mars landing if I let him knock your teeth out?
You have no faith in my words, do you? You think I don't know when I'm mocked? When they take me for a false prophet?
It's hard to take your interpretations seriously, but there is a little truth in what you say. Sometimes even more than a little.
You see it too! You know that behind a veil of darkness lurk creatures from our nightmares, but you fear to believe it!
You know, if you had any kind of real evidence for this grand cosmic plot...
I do! Tonight! They're meeting at an old factory in Kabuki to exchange something important! Observe them! Seize this item, this Alpha Centauri artifact! You'll see I was right from the beginning!
Okay, see what I can do. Thanks for the tip, I think.
You mustn't intervene too soon, or too late. All could be lost. The fate of humanity rests upon your shoulders. Don't let us down. Do not let me down.
No pressure, got it.
Okay, let's get a Taro and that cyber guy. A second, this is my building, isn't it? Looks like it.
What's
the fuck happened? Why can I not climb that? Is that water down there?
Got word of a cyber psycho attack, all confirmed. Even reported to MaxTech. Thing is, nobody's gonna show because Militech shut it right down. You ask me, Psycho's gotta be one of theirs. My Eddies are on Lieutenant Mower. Anyway, Corporal's gonna go straight into treatment. So make very, very sure you keep her in one piece.
Wait, what?
Who would have thought?
Let it go! I'll rip out your spine!
Am I supposed to keep her alive? What the hell? Oh, she's away. Thank you.